What's up, YouTubers? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your favorite boy, Lucky. So guys, guess what? I have you a new high intensity and ab workout for this week, okay? So this is the exercise that I'll be doing all through this week to work on my abs and help me burn fat and calories, you understand, right? So I'm using a treadmill. So I probably spend like 20 minutes on a treadmill running, sprinting, and then after that, I'll move to abs, okay? But before I start, let me give you guys a breakdown of what we're going to do today, okay? So first exercise is going to be on a treadmill. So it's 10 seconds on, 20 seconds off, okay? So we keep the weight at the same, the speed and incline at the same level. We're not going to increase or decrease it, okay? Probably keep it at the highest and then run for 10 seconds. 10 seconds is really short, okay, guys? 10 seconds is really short. And then you get off and then you rest for 20 seconds and then you go back on 10. You do that 5 times, okay? When you do that 5 times, that is 1 set, okay? So we're gonna aim for at least 3 to 4 sets here. Trust me, guys, this routine is going to it's going to save you a life. Like, it's really hard. And why I'm doing 10 seconds is because sometimes if I'm on a treadmill for 20 seconds, I feel like I get too tired, you understand, right? But 10 seconds is really simple. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. But trust me, guys, the fact that you're resting just 20 seconds and immediately after that you're going back to it, it's definitely crazy, okay? So 10 seconds on, 20 seconds off, 5 times, you take a break, and then you rest for like 2 minutes, and then start all over again, okay, for at least 3 to 4 sets, okay? So guys, let's go. We got like 3 more sets to go. So take a break for like 2 minutes and then start all over again, okay? So 10 seconds, guys. On the treadmill, don't exceed 10 seconds. The goal here is to max out. And at the speed it is right now,
10 seconds definitely gets me maxed out. And you don't want to do this exercise holding the treadmill or leaning against it. You want to go in and give it your all. And once you're tired, just get the fuck out. That's not why. That's why it's got high intensity. So I'm gonna take a break now. Drink some water if you want. And then we'll go back for the next set, okay?
Start to fall.
This here is a 45 pound plate, but if this is too heavy for you, you can go 25, you can go 30. At the same time, you can just use your body weight, you understand, right? But for someone like me, I feel like, you know, I'm beyond body weight, so I just, you know, wanna make it harder for myself, you understand, right? So know your limits, know your strength. Because you see me using this, doesn't mean you have to use that, you understand, right? So that's it, take a break for like 1 to 2 minutes and then start all over again, okay? So guys, let's do this.
Okay, so guys, we've come to the end of our workout for today, okay? Trust me, the exercise was dope. That was a killer routine, okay? I'm about to take my shower and go out there and have some with my bro, Don Black. Today is his birthday, so we're gonna go out there and bowl and, you know, have some fun, okay? So, guys, help me wish Don Black happy birthday, okay? But guys, before I leave, okay, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, I want you right now to hit that subscribe button below so you guys don't miss out on any of my workout, okay? And also, feel free to comment, share, and like this video. So with that said, guys, go out there and have a beautiful day. Peace.